Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
The one.
Ah, shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and I'll grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. How do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Get your hands where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, how about the light out of my face, yeah? Hey, do me a favor. Book the mouthy one first. The sooner we book these guys, the sooner we get out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? Pile of coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Yes, it's not a gun! Get down, down, cover!
Fuck you!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Check the bodies. See if we can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Glad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get out, bro. Go! Go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Downstairs, now! Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
We want to stop now.
We're heading north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Turn it left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Come on, board!
down.
Wait till I get closer. Stoddard, now!
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?